Bridge Manor, the Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant.
This is a private area, sir. Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait. Mr. Whitmark is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right now.
On top of everything, Rosie thinks she's in love with young Patrick. I mean, that's a breaking heart happening if I ever saw one.
It helps sometimes.
Bad news, I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No power, no portrait.
Madame Carlyle will be furious.
So, Madame Carlyle wants a picture taken. If you were to assist with the missing fuse, I'm sure the portrait would be one for the ages.
Expect the family photo to be done any moment now.
I need this shoot to happen, okay? And I need it to be perfect.
I guess we could do that.
Before you call down the
That was a plan. It feels like I can't breathe in there. The tension is off the top.
Laugh now, but I have a bad feeling. We haven't seen the end of it.
I don't believe for a second that Zachary committed suicide. We'd only just run through his plan for the spring seedlings yesterday.
Yes, sure.
I'd stay worried about how things would be happening.
Sounds like the power's back up. Why don't you take a picture to test it?
It works. I'm ready for the shoot.
Perfect. I'll call the family down now, then.
Excellent, 47. Madame Carlyle is on her way down for the family photo shoot. Let's see if any memorable moments will play out in front of the camera. Broken lab equipment. It looks like it was recently used, though.
Hi, good afternoon.
Down by the fountain.
I expect you to be efficient. I have a lot to see to today.
I'll do my best.
That is Alexa Carlyle, unofficial leader of the Provenance Partners.
Listen,
and last one
everyone.
To be alive.
I understand that you have a lot of questions. Please be patient for a little longer. I will address you in the sitting room afterwards. Right, get in position. Let's get this over with.
Chin up, Edward. No one wants to look at that long face.
You're such an idiot, Gregory.
I'm fine, Rebecca.
Fine? You look like a nose wreck.
Stop bickering.
Well, Mother, you certainly know how to lighten the mood. Could we have one more? We're having such a jolly good time, aren't we?
Yeah. will be enough. No need to spend the entire day.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
No one will ever know I was here.
Command, trophy room looks secure. Over. Clear! Nothing in the trophy room, but a whole lot of misplaced pride. Over.
And I expect your cooperation in all related matters. Secondly, the arranged funeral event tomorrow will take place as planned. No one can know that I am still alive. I expect you all to act your part. Last, as you all know, I have a lot on my plate and need to focus on sorting everything out, so please do not disturb me with your petty concerns. You are all adults, and as part of the elite, you will eventually have to deal with difficult situations like this. It comes late for most of you, but this is a chance for you to show what you are made of. That will be all.
What an exit. Old bag's got style. Show what you're made of. Edward.
A work of art.
This is your chance.
Oh, God. I have to finish that eulogy.
Ah, my perfect mother. Who would have thought? You fucked up, didn't you? Staging your own death? A major, grandiose cock-up, I'd say.
Be quiet, Gregory.
It shows you're only human, after all. I never would have guessed.
What the hell?
That's Madame Carlyle taken care of. Time to get the file on Arthur Edwards.
Holy shit! Hey, are you okay? Hello? Shit, this is not good.
Command, understood. Containing scene and setting up perimeter.
Do I know you? I don't know you.
I could listen all day. He pours emotion into that instrument.
What a marriage.
Oh, knock someone out like that, you better be ready to pay the consequences.
If you're dressed like a Detective 47, you might as well act the detective. I suggest you go talk to the butler.
Please stay back.
Sup? All right there.
Aaron Ford Jr. calling from Morgan Yates and the depot number 5085. No, I need it immediately. Yes, I'll hold. Yes, I'm still here. It doesn't exist. What do you mean it doesn't exist? Right. I'll double check and get back to you.
This all confirms that Arthur Edwards stole everything from Madame Carlyle. Perhaps you should let her know how bad it is, 47.
Sierra 6 reporting in. There's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him.
Search formations. Spread out.
Copy that. We got a guy being a real asshole.
Do we have any ID on the suspect?
I can't help you. I'm terribly sorry.
Contact! Advance to better positions. Engage at will.
Damn, we lost track of the bastard.
Patrick token to Madame Carlyle's daughter.
Rebecca? Yes. She's insistent, that one. She kept asking all kinds of questions. Who had the other one? Why I gave it to her, that sort of thing.
Bruce Lee, take him down!
Definitely not the best part of the job.
Copy that. hit. Keep firing. Waste him. Crank it.